Hi friends, welcome to Parallel People YouTube channel. Today we are going to make a wonderful liquid called Aqua Regia that can dissolve both gold and platinum. Aqua Regia means royal water. This name is perfect for this mixture of two acids since it can dissolve royal metals like gold and platinum. For making Aqua Regia, we need both hydrochloric acid and nitric acid. Aqua Regia is a mixture of hydrochloric acid and nitric acid in 3:1 ratio. We need 3 parts of hydrochloric acid and 1 part of nitric acid. Both hydrochloric acid and nitric acid alone cannot dissolve gold or platinum. Then why these two acids, when mixed together, dissolve powerful metals like gold and platinum? See, gold and platinum are normally very stable. If we cannot dissolve gold or platinum in normal acids or any kind of thing like that. Normally, other metals like iron, magnesium, aluminium can be easily dissolved in any kind of acid. But gold and platinum are so stable and so noble because it cannot be dissolved in any kind of concentrated strong acids. You can see here, I am dipping this gold into the hydrochloric acid. You can see nothing happens here. Even a single amount of gold will not dissolve in hydrochloric acid. Concentrated hydrochloric acid cannot dissolve gold. You can see clearly here, I am dipping it completely inside this hydrochloric acid. We can also dip this gold piece into nitric acid. You can see after dipping this gold piece into nitric acid, concentrated nitric acid, it will not dissolve. Because nitric acid alone cannot dissolve gold. You can clearly see that here. No change is happening here. Now let's mix this acid together. Aqua Regia is made up of 1:3 mixture of nitric acid and hydrochloric acid. Let's make Aqua Regia by slowly adding nitric acid into hydrochloric acid by constant stirring. It will be colorless solution initially, but it turned to golden color after some time. Aqua Regia must be used immediately after mixing because after some time it will eventually decompose and its strength will decrease significantly. So let's dip our gold into Aqua Regia. You can clearly see the difference here. Extremely stable noble metal gold is showing vigorous reaction inside Aqua Regia. Why this is happening? Because even concentrated sulfuric acid cannot dissolve gold. But here we can see the mixture of hydrochloric acid and nitric acid can easily dissolve gold. Because nitric acid easily oxidizes gold into Au3+ ion. But it is a reversible reaction. Immediately, if we put our gold piece into nitric acid, immediately after ionizing, it will turn back into gold particle. Because of that, gold cannot dissolve in that acid. But when hydrochloric acid is added into the solution, it will provide chloride ions, Cl- ions. This chloride ion will react with Au3+ and form chloroaurate, and this chloroaurate will dissolve in the solution as chloroauric acid. So we can dissolve gold by adding hydrochloric acid and nitric acid together. You can see beautifully this little gold piece I added in the solution is almost completely dissolved in the solution. In the next video, I will show you how to separate this gold from this Aqua Regia solution. So if you like the video, please subscribe, like and share. See you in the next video with the separation of gold from Aqua Regia. Goodbye.